Gorgeous morning, and we're going to continue that type of weather as we're heading into the afternoon. Now, the clouds will roll back in tomorrow. In fact, we'll actually have a rain chance for tomorrow, and it looks like that rain chance is actually going up. But at least today, we can enjoy a pretty nice day. 71 degrees. We are dealing with some sunshine out there. It is a little bit breezy with winds out of the west, 12 miles an hour. We could see some wind gusts approaching 20 miles an hour this afternoon. The barometer 30, 19 hundredths of an inch. That means that our pressure is relatively high at this point. Generally high pressure means you're going to see sinking air and clear skies, and we're going to see both of those. And the dew point also coming in at 31 degrees this hour. Now, here's a look at those current temperatures. 71 in Pittsburgh, Butler 71, the Newcastle area at 72. Beaver Falls, one of the cooler spots, they're now at 68 degrees. Champion also just at 66 with Waynesburg at 72 degrees as we're heading into the afternoon. High temperature, well, we're getting close. 77 is what we expect for that. Winds out of the west southwest at 5 to 15 miles. Quick look at the planner for the afternoon. You can see those temperatures there right around 70 degrees generally as we're heading into the afternoon, and we'll get to about 77 for that expected high. Now, if you're heading out to the People's Gate, the game, by the way, starts 7:30, so about half an hour later than normal for the drop of the first buck. And there's the forecast, 7 o'clock, 74, 8 o'clock temperature coming in at 71. Should see plenty of sunshine as the sun is going down just after 8 o'clock. Radar today, it's dry. We expect it to be that way. No surprises there. High pressure, though, will start to break down, moving down to the southeast over the next 24 hours. That's going to allow this system right there. You see that developing just off to the west to start to head our way. And as it does, well, our rain chances are going to go up. Now, we just have a 20% chance for rain in the forecast now, but I can tell you the latest model data is going to have us bumping that up. So I know Jeff is going to have it probably a little higher than that this afternoon. Thursday chance for rain is at 60% still, and our best chance for rain still is on Friday. We could even have a couple of thunderstorms around during that time. So here's what we expect to happen. You can see the rain developing. This is on Wednesday afternoon. High temperatures 80 degrees with some rain starting along I-80. This is a cold front and it'll sink down to the south. We'll bring us that chance for some rain. Big question is going to be just how much of this rain actually fills in. Earlier this morning, model data was showing very little to no rainfall. We kept the rain in the forecast though, and we're now starting to see that rain chance back in the forecast as we're heading into the afternoon. As we're heading into Thursday, there's that front again right on top of us, and then another system pulling in means another chance for rain on Friday before we get to the weekend. Now here's the good news. Weekend is looking dry. We're looking at high temperatures at 70 on Saturday, 68 on Sunday. Obviously the Pittsburgh Marathon also going on Sunday, and there's what I think it's going to look like first thing in the morning. Here's your 7-day outlook. Yeah, rain chances back starting tomorrow, but rain Thursday and on Friday. The weekend's dry, and overall it's a more spring-like pattern with no big dips as we're heading into the weekend or anything like that.